Why would you make false research?
Think about it. You are the victim.